Cool PC Tips Part 2. You can click Alt plus Space to pop up this search menu. And in this search menu, you can open applications or do a Google or Bing search like this. What's Pi Day? Windows Shift S to pop up this snipping tool. And then you will select part of the screen or the whole screen for a full screenshot. Windows plus arrows to snap an application to a certain part of the screen. Alt Shift Tab. You can click Tab multiple times to switch applications like this. See you on the next one.